Hi everyone, it's Heather with Ideas to Come, and look what I got! Oh my gosh, I've never had anything like this before. It's so beautiful. This is from my very best buddy, Bernadette, and I got you guys all messed up here again. I don't know why I can't seem to get this figured out here. Hang on one second, because I need you guys to see this. It's so super gorgeous. Look at this pillow that she made for me. It's got purple satin on the back. And, can you see? Oh my gosh. And she's got wedding appliques on it. I've been bugging her and bugging her and telling her, what are you creating? What are you doing? What are you making? And just bugging her. She did these butterflies on this pillow on her sewing machine. Super, I mean, I would not know how to do that. She sews a lot, and she made these flowers on here. And look at this applique on the top. Isn't that beautiful? So, and look at these. And I love this purple, this dark, dark purple, and this pink. She knows I love purple and pink. And I met Bernadette on YouTube, and we've become really, really good friends. She's my best friend, my BFF. And she is just super talented, and I just love this. Look at this one. Isn't that gorgeous how she did that? Super pretty. And look at the pearls. Look at the pearls. Oh, and she gave me this purse that her sister made. Isn't that cute? I love it. I love it. Look at that. That is so cute. I love that. And I'm trying to think of what I wanted to. And look at this. Oh my gosh. She made me this. Isn't it gorgeous? Oh my gosh. Gorgeous. She called me a while ago. She's like, what are you doing? You're not answering your phone. I need to tell you happy birthday. Look at how pretty that is. I love these appliques. I don't have any appliques, and I was watching somebody's video today, I can't remember. And I was thinking, oh, I want some appliques, and now I have some because Bernadette gave me some, and I've been a pain in the butt. She's like, you're bugging me. I'm trying to work on your birthday present, and I'm just bugging the crap out of her. And she gave me some stamps. Woohoo, stamps. Love stamps. She gave me all this goodness. Oh my gosh, look at this. Is this coal or what? I can make a purse, I can make a card, I can make anything I want with this. Isn't that awesome? I love those kind of things. Oh, and her card, sorry. Isn't that cute? And it's all sparkly over here on the heels. And she is so excellent card. She sells cards in her Etsy store, so I'll put her Etsy down below so you guys can go to her Etsy store. And it's all about the shoes. And I love what she put in here. She says, okay, take your shoe allowance money and buy crafts. Your panty allowance money, She says, happy birthday. Okay. So the card is not purple, but the pin I'm using is purple. I thought that was funny. See, she used a purple pin. And it says, I am so glad I know you, my friend. Lots of love, Bernadette. What? Lots of love, and maybe a kiss. Maybe, she says, Bernadette. Isn't that pretty? I love her cards. She is so talented with her cards. And she gave me a bunch of goodies. Look at these hearts. Those are going to be so handy. And she gave me a bunch of charms, which, oh, I didn't know you guys could see me over here. She gave me a bunch of charms, which I will be using on my chunky charms. So I did need some charms. I have some in my shop, but I don't use the stuff that I have in my shop, because if I use the stuff in my shop, then I wouldn't have anything in my shop. Look at that. Isn't that cool? That's going to be so fun for Christmas. I can use that. And look at, she gave me this big old package of stuff. And she made me open it while she was here, so, you know, she could enjoy my enthusiasm. But look at these wood pieces. Are these cool? And she said, Shelly Ann, some of these things, Shelly Ann had shared with her, and so she shared them with me. Look at these. These are so awesome. And I'm making some other projects that I can use these on too. And oh my gosh, I gotta show you guys these because, oh, these are so cute. I've not seen any butterflies that are that small. Look at that. I'm gonna zoom in so you guys can see. Can you see it? Are they cute? They are so cute. And then this I love. Look at that. Oops, sorry, I went the wrong way. Isn't that pretty? I didn't even really look at these that good because she had to run off. Look at that. So, oh, lots of charms. And I am needing charms right now. Lots of charms. For my chunky charms and this little guy. Isn't that cute? The little bird. I love that. And I need to make a card for my superstar grandson. So that's going to come in really handy. I was just thinking about that today. And look at the pretty pink ribbon. Pretty pink. There's more. That's not it. That's not it. And then, oh, look at this. Aren't these beautiful? Oh my gosh. I'm just going to sit and stare at these because, oh, let me show you up close. Can you see them? I'm sorry for the glare, but they are so, so pretty. Let me see if I can get it without doing the glare. They are so pretty. And I'm going to sit and stare at these and look at them, and they are so gorgeous. And I have some foil lace. Is that awesome? I've not had nothing like that. That's super cool. That I can use on the card too for my grandson. And then a stamp that I was needing. This is the funny thing about people that you love and care about. They seem to give you just what you need. And a lot of people have done that for me, but Bernadette's special. She's my very best friend. So I needed this on a project that I'm working on, and I couldn't find anything. I was looking last night, and I couldn't find anything, and there you go. She's giving it to me. Oh, I didn't see these, hon. Look at how pretty. Perfect for cards. Rivets. More rivets. Cool. This is cute. Oh, Bernadette, guess who? It says Secret Admirer. That's for Valentine. And you could use that love. You could use that heart anytime. And she gave me some clay. Because me and her, we do clay. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. And she gave me Memory Makers magazine. And discover the latest scrapbook design styles. So I asked her. I said, I want one of those magazines. So she gave me that. And she is just super great. And oh my God. This is so gorgeous, you guys. I can't even show you how gorgeous it is. It's so gorgeous. You wouldn't even believe all the beauty in this. There is just so, so much. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Oh, I love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Oops, I'm going the wrong way. Isn't it beautiful? Look at that. Where's that trim? I see it on camera, but I can't see where it's at on here. That is so pretty. Look at that. So that is my birthday from Bernadette. Thank you, hon. I love you. And I will talk to y'all soon. Bye for now.